YouTube channel. My name's Achish Chisulo and welcome to my YouTube channel. I would love to wish you a happy 2020. First of all, have a blessed and happy 2020. So this is my 2020 planner that I'll be using. I actually customized it into a print that I wanted and liked. I just love this color. So I'll be showing you how I made this. Stay tuned, watch to the end. I've actually started using it. Yep. So let's get started, guys. For this project, you need a scissors. You will need the 2020 printed vinyl. Here's some glue. I have a screwdriver simply because this thing is not yet opened, so I will use this to open it up. So this is it. It has an elastic band. This helps holding. When you close it, it should hold. This is what is good. This is what. Can I speak, please? This is what helps it to hold. Thank you. And of course, fabric of your choice. Let me put everything on the side and take some time to show love to this fabric. Oh, this fabric is... So if you can see, this goes in from here to that. Let me just... points where we're going to insert the elastic. So let us begin. I'm now applying glue. Put it on the side. Yay! So this is damaged. I'll just come here. It's actually attached to a page here.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So, this is the part that was attached to the cover. We'll remove it nicely. I'll just wait for it to cool down a bit. I actually got this done from my friend's shop. It's hot. It's hot. Okay, let me just wait for it to cool. Turn off my pressing iron. Because we are done. We are done. Let me bring you closer to God. So guys, we are done with our 2020 planner. It actually has this. It also has this. I'm so excited. I'll be gifting out this to a friend of mine because I have this.